I have the fortunate opportunity to design a lot of custom homes for people. It's not just a condominium. This is a home. This is where, you know, you are going to live and be your homestead. But when you can turn the place into a home, you've hit a home run.
Being able to customize everything from curved walls to adding glass features to doing brick.
You can bring in reclaimed floors from North Carolina and we will build them in. You can bring in lights from Italy and France, we will build them in.
There's a small window of opportunity to get truly, truly custom. At the stages where the design is pretty much finalized, now is the time to really customize your unit. Purchasing one of the units and you said, look, I don't want my kitchen here, I want the kitchen over there. I mean, as long as it's not a structural wall, we can do anything.
You do not have that kind of liberty when it comes to any project I know of in all of the Niagara region.
The early adapters are definitely going to get the best benefit for customization, for price, and for choice.
I think there is an amazing opportunity for anybody that gets in, for lack of a better word, on the ground floor now, so that they can be part of the design process as well.